What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and last episode, we conquered Pembroke Castle. I've told you off-camera that I was going to do some off-camera work, see if we can manage this castle. I decided not to, mainly because I just witnessed that the king has indeed still followed us, but he's a bit slower because of his troop size. So we kinda have almost 300 more than they have in this castle, so we're definitely going to attack them. Wales has not yet managed to do, well, to conquer this one. It's not that I want to do that, because while it's being sieged, it's not going to work. Also, I need to, okay, evening, come on, I just want it to be dawn. Midnight, late night, dawn, it's so long, dawn, okay, come on, day, midday, early morning is good. What's this? A single rider, looking poor and unarmed, approaches your party. Intercepted by your man, he presents himself as a troubadour from Dagon. He requests your permission to compose an ode about your magnificence and generosity. Your man exchanges glances and look upon you, waiting for an answer. You? Oh, I'll definitely want to. And I will reward him a lot. There you go. We gained some renown, we lost some money. Still, everything is not on the siege, so I'm pretty happy about that. And it's time for us to do the assault, the last hold of Brittania. And wow. Wow, it's a long walk, but wow. Look at that. Moat, bridge. A place for my archers to probably have a good time. Because they can shoot really okay-ish into this mode. I just want them to be a bit closer. So, for now, everyone. I don't want you to start charging in, though. Oh, am I already getting hit? Let me go to this side, please. Just wait there. Archers. Here. Let me hide. I don't want to die already. So, hiding behind the staircase like a good man. Fire any weapon, so start shooting. Infantry. Go. Cavalry. Go. Oh, hold your fire. No, cavalry, go. Guys. Start bloody shooting. Do your worst. We got tons of archers anyway, so might as well try it. Oh, wow, this looks so good. Really good. Oh, there's two ways in. No, 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 it's definitely... Oh, look, draw, bridge, everything. Ah, fantastic. Hopefully my archers are able to do some damage here. So, but reinforcements will take a darn long time. I might want to have my archers stand in here. So they can start shooting into that area up there. There are some guys that are really, really lacking cover. Anthony SA, thank you so much for killing that many. I love it. Oh yeah, archers are... Oh yeah, some get damaged. Nicely done. Nicely done, sir. Also, look at that. The wall is completely clear now. So they are doing a nice job. So they'll probably focus on this tower and the people that are in there. So yeah, that's not that good. Oh no, some are starting to shoot up there. My guys are pouring in. Reinforcements, I am expecting. Wow, look at that, Sir Adam. Nicely done, sir. New enemies have arrived. Yes, I'm still holding here. I know I should definitely clear, but I'm expecting a lot of these archers to do some damage as soon as they're here. They are cleaning the tower. These guys are waiting for new opponents. As long as they don't have swords in their hands. Yes, there we go. Wow, Sir Adam, look at you. You shall not fall, my friend. We are killing... Well, it's about 50-50. 50-50 at the early stage is not bad at all. I would like to go in there, but I'm kind of... Yeah, there we go. Reinforcements have arrived. I will join this wave of reinforcements. Now, let me go back. There is some archer still shooting towards me. Don't know where, though. Oh, there he is. Look at that. What a massive position. I am gobsmacked, guys. I really am. I am just loving how this castle looks. Now, these poor fellows, they will probably die. Oh, there go. Nice. Come on, archers. Do your worst. They're already taking the tower again. There's some archers standing up there as well. Reinforcements are close. Led by a Scottish Highlander. No, heavy X-Men. No shield, though. So, let the archers do whatever they do best at the moment. These guys go in. We are going to join them. Oh yeah, look at that. Just nicely here from the side. This is such a cool castle to siege. I think it's going to be an absolute nightmare to defend it. I don't want this castle. Whatever happens, I just don't want it. But what I need to know is what to do with our peacetime. Because peace will be upon us shortly, and I would like to do some quests, some long-ass traveling quests. I will, well, probably disband a few of my men. We'll have to build up two towns. We'll have to equip all of our men, because the fight with the English is going to be brutal. I do not expect some of the castles to hold. I do hope that my town will hold. For me, that's the most important thing. Okay, there's someone still here. Oh, wait, hello, sir. How are you doing? I'm hoping you're doing fine, because it might be your last second in this world. Oh no, I'm alone. I'm a lone survivor here. You know what that means. I'll die soon. Okay, we'll have to go back. Can we get... Oh, crying out loud. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. A swift retreat. Okay, let the archers do whatever they do best for the moment. Man-at-arms, you are a brave fool. We are still standing here. That's great. Archers are doing what they can do. What can they do? Yes. Sometimes it sounds like I'm having a stroke. But I'm not. Strokes are not funny. Look at him go. He's completely lost it. Most of my archers are without arrows. What I should tell them is to stand closer a lot. And then have them stand here. As close to this exit as possible, so they can really do maximum damage into that group there. How are the casualties? It's still 50-50. As long as it's 50-50. You want to swim, guys? Do you want to go there? What is there? Drowning is something that is, I believe, in this mod, but I just want to take a quick look about what's here. Oh, this is just wonderful. It's a trap! and they can fish you down with this hook. New enemies have arrived. Now it does appear that there is no drowning in this one. Okay, you know what? Come back. Everybody wait here until those reinforcements are here. Let the archers do their job. Look at that boat. Oh, the tower. The hills. Yeah, we don't have hills in the Netherlands. Well, okay. Limburg. That's Providence. It has some hills. But it's not really noteworthy. Our archers are almost completely out. I'm waiting for everybody to come here. We'll let the archers do some damage. Look at me, I'm the guildmaster. So let them shoot a while until I notice they're all out, then archers are going into the fight as well. Is there anything happening? No, I think it's pretty much over for the archers. No, still some arrows, but like I said, not too many. So we're going back, hold fire, press backspace 0 and everybody charge. Everybody go in there. There's one soul archer there. Is he going to target me? No. He wouldn't do that. He's a good lad. Pretty much dead lad soon, but still. Hey, who's counting? This looks so good. You know, that's what most mods lack is. They don't change all sceneries. And it's a scenery like this that makes me want to siege even more. Try harder. Stuff like that. Come on guys, this number needs to go up, this number needs to stay. Some of my guys are pulling back. They are... oh no. There's some guys in behind that moat. Okay, let them go. Let's see if I can do something in here. Can I go down? I cannot. Okay, there's someone up here. There is also someone. Ooh, long way down. Do not focus me though. I'm just a happy, friendly person. So, where would the... oh no. I'm being targeted. Am I going to survive? Yes. Okay, go guys. Don't fuck it up. We're in here now. That won't work. No, you cannot hit through stone. It doesn't work like that. Okay, we should go down here. I'll drop here. Kill this guy. Like that. Has chopped off. Okay, that's one remaining. We'll have to find our way into this one. Okay, we level up. I need to kill these guys. Ah, come on. I just want to kill you once. Can I kill you once? Sir, please. I'm only a Scotsman. Come on. Let me do my worst on you. Oh, he's going to kill me. He's faster. Yeah. Damn you. At least he's out of there and they're giving me a two-handed weapon. Where on earth are we? That's where we come in. This is where we are now. I am completely lost my way. Yeah, completely. I have no clue where I am. There's some guys in here. We'll need to help them out. I need to let them focus on more important stuff. Like, not trying to hit upstairs. It's a slow weapon, but damn, it does a lot of damage. And because it's no longer my body it has, I don't care about how much damage I get. Okay. Okay, so we've now taken this side as well. Look at this. This looks fantastic. Such a well-designed castle. There's a lot of ways troops can come and go. Yeah, this really does it for me. Such a cool castle. Okay, my guys are completely confused again. So we'll have to help them out. I think this is mainly it for the enemy. Yep, kneel down. Thank you. Let's go up here, using this one. There's some guys at the back, I did notice. Come on, slow weapon, like I said, very slow weapon. Man, he's going to be the hero of the day, though he's not going to make the end of it, though. Yep, there he goes. Shit. Ooh, 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 wow, close one. Close one indeed. Now, this weapon is... Okay, it doesn't have thrust. Thank you. I hate thrusting weapons. Apart from the spear, that is, of course. Come on, do not go back. Do not go back. We need to go in there. We need to go happy slapping on these guys. Oh, slow weapon again. It's going to be fine. Just have fun. I'm so dead. Okay, why are they all going up there? There's still tons to do in here. Oh no, I'm being swarmed again. Ah, I'm died. Reinforcements have arrived. Wait, can we really? Would that be fun? Ah. Need to aim higher. Maybe I need to aim on these guys. Let's see. Nope, still not doing anything. Man, the siege is going to be a lot longer than I gave it credit for. What are the casualty rate? Oh, this is going to be their final wave. This is going to be the final wave. So whatever gets killed, it's not going to be replenished. We should see that slider, top left, go all the way to the right soon. We are not out of forces just yet. Wow, this guy looks cool. Everybody's focused on the right. I'll go to the left. Yeah, okay, there we go. There we go. Come on, guys. No! Shit. Ah, that was my own fault. Oh, it's a good thing I don't need to breed. Allowed. Oh wait, hello. Sir, stop what you're doing. Thank you. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I've lost a lot of forces here. Although, only, yeah, 15. I'm not going to replenish them, like I said, because peacetime will be upon us shortly. I need to get a lot of money in here. I'll probably, maybe one or two episodes with some regular questing, venturing out the world, trying to get some castle holders or some town holders on my good side, so we can have more enterprises there. You go first. You go first. Yes, now it's my turn. Go. Good. No. Don't do that. Ah, you know what? There you go. Oh. Ain't this lovely? There's no bloody way I'll get to you. Okay. Are these sole survivors? Four enemies remaining. Okay, everybody, fire at will. Whatever weapons you have. If you have throwing weapons, use them. Lance, use them. That ain't fun. Yeah, not going to reach them. Unable to take that. Unable to take that. Perhaps a bow. Darts. Oh, I thought. Unable to take that. Shit. Can I take this bow? Perhaps. Oh god, no. Okay, archers, come here please. Yeah, okay, someone is starting to shoot in. I have nothing to shoot with. Wait, there was one in? Awesome. Okay, G for dropping. Yeah, kill this guy. Alright, fire. Thank you. There's one more remaining. Okay, what's his excuse? Oh, he's just standing there and there's nobody. Guys. I'll make sure his back's turned though. Yeah, kill him. Okay, I'll kill him. Nice face you got there, son. Yes, useless. Shit. Okay, there's a lord in here. He'll probably escape, even though he's been knocked unconscious. Yes, he managed to escape. I was not taking any forces, that's for the others. I'm completely full. I will level some up. No, maybe not. Access the item pool. 60? How does this little one look? No, I like this one better. Let my guys take whatever they need. We'll ask for no reward. Where's the king? He's over here. King. Hello, king. Hamburg Castle. I already said that I was going to do the same thing. Okay, so this one's open, this one's done, this one's done. Okay, notes, factions, Kingdom of Brittania as no occupants. So it's pretty much over. Party, Sir Adam, to you the honor. To the vassals, campaign, no longer news of forces. Thank you for being here. Cool. Cool. Anyways, I'll end up the episode up here because it's already going to the 25 minute mark, and when I stop talking it probably is. Thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.